crispy bacon wrapped Chilean sea bass. Give your sea bass a bath in tamari and balsamic vinegar and forget about it for a few hours. This marinade is liquid gold. Parbake some bacon. You need it wiggly so you can wrap your sea bass before it goes into the oven. Bake until the bacon is crispy and the sea bass is 145 degrees inside. I'm serving this with a simple green salad and some Thai jasmine fried rice. Recipe and link in bio. Follow along for more cooking tips.